If you live in Mid Norfolk, this February, vote Stuart Green in your UK Youth Parliament elections.
Hi, I'm Stuart Green, I'm your UK Youth Parliament candidate. UK Youth Parliament has been here for 10 years. There's already been a severe influence on the government. There are over 600 members for the UK Youth Parliament, representing all political constituencies throughout the whole of the UK. Try and create more meeting points and activities for young people where possible. I'd like to make sure young people are considered in new building projects, and if a new project is available, I try and push for it, creating more places for young people to meet and enjoy. I want to improve public transport in this rural area, making it more accessible. This is a rural area, so public transport is a hard service to provide, but can still possibly be done better. We can make it cheaper and maybe even run more buses to smaller villages. You know that I could use somebody. I want to bridge the gap between young and old and change the negative perceptions that the two have. I want to change the negative perception that older people have of younger people. And this can be done with interaction, whether it just be socialising together, sharing experiences, or through projects together. Any interaction is good interaction. Why should there be a difference between the two? I want to show that young people do care about issues and do have different points of view. Many older people will forget about our views and consider us not to have any on some subjects. But all of us have different views, and sometimes those are even better than the older people. Someone like you. Most importantly, I want to represent your views. If you vote for me, then I'll be listening to them, no matter where you live.
Hopefully you will be voting in the elections in February for your best candidate, Stuart Green. Please log on to groups.to/StuartGreenMYP for further details. Thank you, and remember to vote for Stuart Green.